Hello, and welcome to Argon Football Analysis. In this channel, I will be focusing on analysing team tactics as well as games and individual players, mostly poking holes in what works and what doesn't. In this video today, I'm going to be doing an analysis on the Chelsea and France player N'Golo Kanté, and why Kanté really needs to play as a defensive midfielder or a more sitting midfielder, rather than the box-to-box midfielder or the attacking midfielder he's become. Hope you enjoy this video.